Hello everyone, so now we'll start making the mandala, the first mandala. So for this what we'll do is the inner circle, you can do it with the help of compass also if you want. Draw an inner line to this. Now we'll draw a line on this. Now, in between, can you see these grids? We'll do 1, 2, and 3. Once you start working with the grids, it is very very easy. You get in market, you get grid paper also, but as I have been always saying, since most of you are beginners, it is always advised that don't go for buying thing, don't rush for buying thing. First practice, once you are thorough with it, then only please go and buy this stuff. So we'll draw the lines like this. See the grids which come on turnings, though it is circle so all are turning, but then grids which come closer to the center lines, the dividing lines, are always a little broader than the rest of the grids. So like this, we will do the lining. What I am doing here is just to teach you. I will be doing it again, thode aram se, and then I will be sending it across. So please don't judge me on the basis of this. This I am doing in Harbury because I need to mind my timings. Now for the second pattern, what we'll do is we'll again copy this. You can again and again, I am saying this, you can do it with the help of compass also. However, I am not very comfortable with compass, so I am doing it directly. So now we will take two grids, like I'll show you. We'll take for one pattern, we'll take these two grids. So now we'll make the curved petals using two grids. Like this, we use two grids. Now you'll notice the uniformity of your mandalas, the patterns. like this we'll do, and we'll draw a inner line to all of them. Now after drawing the inner line, we'll divide them into half. One side will be a bold dot, and on the other side we'll make diagonal lines. Again, divide them into half after drawing the inner line. We'll draw the inner line. Divide them half, one bold dot and diagonal line. In the previous video where I was telling about how to make grid, one tip I'll give you in case if you don't want ki your page get spoiled with compass, what you can do is you can put a masking tape, or you can put a cloth, or you can even put a cello tape which is readily available at every house. So you can put that, and then you can do the circles with the help of compass. Most of these grids, the lines, they get covered while doing the patterns. So you really don't need to rub them because they are hardly seen. However, few which are seen, you can rub them very lightly so that it doesn't spoil your mandala. See, I'm not making my video fast forward or anything, so that you all can do along with me and have an idea ki how exact the time is how much time is exactly consumed, because I know many of you you all do along with me while seeing the video. We are almost done with our first circle. So this is our first basic. Now what we'll do is we'll color the outer space of this drawing. So like this part, we'll color this. Fill this part with black color. If you want, you can use red also. If you want, you can use green also. Mostly this is monochrome sort of thing. So if you want, you can do it with multicolor also. If you want, you can do it with any one color also. So we will fill this part. Be a little careful while filling because the beauty of mandala lies in uniformity. So we will do it like this. And we are done. So this is our basic. Now what we do is we'll draw an outer line to this. Draw a thin outer line to this. This I call breathing space. So we'll draw a very thin line to this. Like this, and then we'll draw the line to this. And another breathing line to outer line to this. This is how we will be finishing off. So this is the, now what we'll do, in each grid we will draw a circle. In each grid means, see, this is one grid. So in each grid what we'll do is we'll draw the circle and draw a inner circle to this. Circle and draw a inner circle. Like this. Like this, we will draw the Now what we do is, with the help of brush pen or your pen, whatever pen you are comfortable with, will draw this inner circles. See, the moment you are filling these circles, the inner circles, the design itself is standing out, and there is one more step to complete this grid. So once we'll do that, then it will even stand out. So the inner circles are filled. Now what we'll do is we'll fill the outer circle. So like this, we will fill the outer So this is how we will fill this. See, now once we have filled this, it is looking so beautiful. And once you'll do it with aram se, because I'm doing, as I told you, I'm doing with little halberdi, as my videos take ages to get uploaded. So this is our third pattern, which is done. Now coming to our fourth one. So for the fourth one, what we'll do is we will draw the line here. This we will do it like this, and then with the help of two grids. Now I'll be using two grid, like these two I'll be using it as one grid. So what I'll be doing is I'll be drawing a triangle. Using two grid. So now in the inner triangle, I'll be drawing a diagonal line like this. So we'll be doing diagonal lines like this. So this is the inner circle. Now for the outer circle, what will we do? Again, diagonal lines on the other side. Make sure it touches both the lines and it doesn't go out. See the design first, understand the design first, and then do. There is absolutely no hurry. also is done. Now what we'll do is, again I'll be taking. Now the grids, you would have noticed ki now as you are going towards the outer of the mandala, the grids are becoming broader. So this is what happens because as they are getting broader, you have to choose a design which is more filling and which stand out. So in my patterns, I have told a lot of, I have mentioned a lot of designs as border designs. So we'll be ending the mandalas always with one or two border designs which are more filling, which are more bold design. So one of them, I'll be using two of them rather, I'll be using now. So using one grid, I'll be making the curved petals. So I'll be making these. Curved petals using one grid. We made triangle using two grids. Now we are making curved petals using single grid. So like this we'll be making it. Now what we'll do is, we'll draw the inner line to this. We'll draw the fine inner line to this and the ambi, and inside ambi a bolt thing. Inner line, ambi, and inside ambi a bold dot. Inner line, ambi, and a bold dot. these designs require a lot of patience, but the end result is always worth. Please don't hesitate in liking and subscribing my channel and also sharing it with your friends. You can share it with your friends and family and supporters and supporting a lot of people, a lot of needy people. These Ambis are one of my absolute favorite design because they are again very very versatile. They are traditional also, they are contemporary also, wherever you want you can fill it. They are like aloo, jahan zarurat ho wahan dal do and they will never disappoint you. We are almost done. So see, this is how we do. If you can make out, once you do, you will definitely will be able to make it out ki the petals are of same size. They are little broad or little thinner, but then the heights of the petals will be similar because of grids. Now you will start experiencing uniformity in your mandalas. We are almost done, last three petals. Then we'll give this mandala a very beautiful border. If you want a bigger design, then you can even choose these four grids and make one design, but I'll not suggest that because then suddenly from small designs you're making it too big, which will not look good. We'll fill rest of the part. You can make this on any card. You can make this with the help of 3D cones, which are readily available in the market these days. You can make it with the help of normal acrylic cone. What I'll say is, instead of rushing to make and finishing it off, देखिए समझिए तब बनाइए. And never make any art, any form of art in hurry. Done. So this is our second last design. Now we'll give this entire design a very beautiful border. So now for the border, we'll again take one grid, and one grid means we'll take half of this, and this will be our center point. So we'll take this, we'll take this, and we'll take this. Okay, so now starting with our pointed petal. You can even use for grids later on. I'll show you the square grids. If you're not getting, you can even use the normal maths notebook, the thinner one, not the bigger one. Again, you'll see some petals are little broad, some are little thin, but in spite of that, the height of the petals will always remain same. See, like this. So now what we'll do is we'll draw a inner line to this, and a circle here for the rest of the part, and from the circle we'll draw these petals. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, and fill rest of the space. see, like this. I forgot to draw the inner line to this. Never mind, we'll do it on this one. But please, you don't forget to draw the inner line. You please do do draw the inner line. Fill the extra space. So this is how we will don't draw too many petals, because then it will be too much of kichar-pichar. Now see, this I'm doing with 0.3 tip pen, fineliner pen. I'll show you doing this with 0.5. One second. So this is 0.5 fineliner. So I'll be doing with this now, and you can see the difference. Can you see the difference? See, can you see the difference between these two lines which I have drawn, one with 0.3 and one with 0.5. So now coming back with my 0.3 finiteness. खरीदने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, जो आपके पास घर पे है प्लीज़ उसे ही यूज़ करिए. वंस यू आर श्योर अबाउट कि यू वांट टू गो अहेड विथ मंडाला एंड यू वांट टू गो फॉर एडवांस क्लासेस, देन ओनली प्लीज़ गो फॉर द आर्टिस्टिक पेन्स और द कॉस्टलियर पेन्स. Especially the kids in my class, otherwise it will be an added burden to parents. Not that you guys are burdened, but then anyways, there are too many things for the parents to take care. Rest of the space. Now onwards, I'll be giving you all 2 days to finish one pattern. So this one you have to submit not tomorrow but day after tomorrow. We have finished halfway, still to go. If you are really enjoying doing mandala, please do drop in a comment. Please do share it with your friends and family and encourage them to do this therapy art. They can see the video themselves and do. So like this. Like this, we will fill the space. If you want, you can choose all of these and a broader grid also. When I'm talking about broader grid, I'm talking about instead of taking 1-1 degree, you can take 2-2 degrees, like 4 grids together. But then to maintain the uniformity, in that case you have to keep the proportion right. You cannot take one design in one grid and the other design in 4 grid. Fill it later with pen, brush pen. I'll fill it later with brush pen, that will actually quicken the process. like this we'll do all the Then after doing this, I'll fill rest of the pins with the help of brush pin. हाथ का काम है, कहीं ऊपर कहीं नीचे होगा, सो यू नो नीड टू फील बैड अबाउट इट. वंस यू विल कंप्लीट द एंटायर थिंग, इट विल डेफिनेटली लुक गुड. सो नाउ आफ्टर डूइंग दिस, आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग टू दिस वन बिकॉज, और मे बी आई विल जस्ट डू दिस थिंग, दैट्स इट. नाउ व्हाट विल डू, आई विल डू इज आई हैव to fill from here. So I'll start filling from here. So let's quickly fill it. And after filling, we are done with this design. Just to add a little tinge in my a mandala, I'll so this I'm filling. These brush pins are not very good when you're doing a very fine thing and you are not confident about the tip. So in that case, you can use the normal gel pen or you can use your fine liner only. And when I'm saying fine liner, I don't mean with permanent markers. Because somebody in the group has done with permanent marker and it all spoiled the next 2-3 pages. These fine liners are water resistant marker, artistic pens, which is readily available on Amazon. One more, this last one. So this is our mandala design, which is done. You can rub the outer grid and even the inner grid. So here, what we'll do is C minus turned, thanks to my compass skill. So what I'll do is the torn part to cover so that it doesn't show. I am doing a circle thing and then rest of this I'll be just making a drop shape and I'll be folding the rest of the part. Just to add a little color. The one which I'm using is Camlin brush pen. These are again a very good alternative to acrylic pens. but they merge. So we are done with our mandala, and I shall be seeing you in with the next mandala pattern very soon. Stay safe, keep creating.